Rupert's butt close. With no time to spare, the 12-year-old and her little brother Alex started from the...
Cuidado lo que habla. Mujer, a ti que si no va a haber función.
Se fue imparable.
She's rock and roll, she's got power, she's out there doing everything.
You found a lady!
An evil little cockroach, she's just had enough. You know, she's taken it for years. And suddenly, it's like an uncontrollable mad boy assault.
They might actually like each other, and they don't like that at all. Been together through some crazy, amazing people, places, experiences, and they're the only people that I can talk to who understand, who understand what I'm saying, because they've been there and seen it all with me.
That was not funny.
It's like seeing your own children.
Actresses that I was working with completely swept me off my feet. Like, people ask me sometimes, you know, do they give you tips? They don't need to. Just watching them, just being around them is amazing.
There was a lot of really good ones in this one. Gary Oldman.
Action movie. The third film is much more of a kind of emotional journey for Harry.
Yeah. Do you want to move a bit closer?
I'm fine here.
The hand moment we have outside the Shrieking Shack, got your nice hormones coming out.
I think the teenage tension between Ron and Hermione, the That's kind of hormone funny. Thing, is actually really funny.
It's kind of a love-hate relationship going
there's
on there.
There's awkward moments in the
film. Yeah, there's quite a few.
The hand moment. Let's not get bogged down with the hand movements.
We really have to. What gets me most excited about this film is the storyline, it's the plot. It's really, really cool. This is not somewhere that's safe. The Ministry has decided that they're going to take over part of Hogwarts, they're going to interfere, they're going to put up new rules. We have new creatures in this.
What are they?
David Yates is our fourth director. I think he'll take it a step further and he'll give it more layers, more depth.
When are you going to get it into your head, Harry?
You feel that Harry's strong as long as he's got them either side of him.
After breaking...
Tonight, it's not a dream.
Result, nearly two...
I am so overwhelmed. I just can't believe it. I'm
Emma Watson.
And I'm Rupert Grint.
Emma and Rupert, Daniel's done most of the stunts in the past movies, and I was just wondering, in the new movies, are you guys doing any stunts?
In the last one, Hermione and Ron... I'm more kind of watching Harry and kind of supporting him, but in this one they're kind of much more part of the action.
I have this sort of one duel with Hermione and I have to get thrown back because she does some spell to me.
Essentially, they wanted like a free fall. They just wanted to kind of like drop me and then for me to just stop. That was really scary.
Emma, this is Paige from Georgia, and I was just wondering what you think the fate of Hermione's love life is going to be.
The fate of Hermione's love life has got to end with Ron. It does. It just does.
It was always sort of suggested in the other films, and in this one as well. Ron feels a bit protective of her.
She just loves him. She just does. They're chalk and cheese, and they're completely wrong for each other, but that's what makes them so perfect.
Who are you, and what have you done with Hermione Granger?